now 6 interceptions. Vandenberg, he's going to throw long. He's got a man out there. I thought they would. Here comes a setup, and a pass is... Oh, what a catch. Four. Back to throw. Sets, fires. He's got his man wide open.
Back left, back to pass on 2nd and 10. Vandenberg has everybody on their feet throwing in the pass.
He was near, one far. They're going to go far. It's caught.
They got a slot to the left. Back to pass. Vandenberg, look at the time he's got. Here comes some pressure. The pass off to Hurd is caught. Out of the
defense has got to get moving here. Oh, and the beautiful pass. Rice, and he breaks away.
The single setback out of the shotgun. Vandenberg throwing near side. It is almost intercepted. But caught by Hurd.
Here in the second half and 5 in a row. He's going to throw it again, and it's caught again. Vandenberg takes the snap. Fires a short pass, it's caught, and it'll be for a touchdown. Vandenberg blitzes on. Little flare pass, it's caught.
That's a touchdown. Cairo High School Athletic Association wants to take this opportunity to recognize Coach Dennis Parker.